looking at you. What the fuck you gon' do? Connected with we beef, cause I stepped on your shoes. Step to your chick, you not feeling too cool. You beefing, worked all week, and this girl got you buying these drinks like she's dying this weekend. This is the last night, you finna smash right, but instead she had the cab take a left at the light. This shit happens all the time, that's why you at the club with the static on your mind. Ladies on the floor, on the grind, trying to find a guy, trying to find a dime who would settle for a vibe. Couple shots of the devil, you ready for action. You and your friends down for whatever happened. Laughing about blackouts, last night was cracking. Except for that night, that dude was packing. Wow, what the fuck is going on? Going on with the world, with the world today. And I'm like, wow, what the fuck is going on? Going on with the world, with the world today. Yeah. So I get a text on the late night tip from an ex talking sexy, I like this. I confess I could've wiped the chick, cause she gave nice head and had the tightest lips. But that was then, this is now. Back then I wouldn't listen to my friends, but now I have learned my lesson about how a woman weapon in between their legs, and I got her brother stressing. Chest is heaving, call me on the weekend, but all week long it's all cause I'm fiending. Please God, give me one reason why you ain't leave me in the Garden of Eden. She was cheating and she deceiving. I thought I gave her the peace and she was leaving, but these things never seem to work out. That's why she's laying naked in my bed, curved out like wow. What the fuck is going on? Going on with the world, with the world today. Hey, I'm like, wow. What the fuck is going on? Going on with the world, with the world today. Today. If you love to cut, you better buckle up. I mean strap up or shut the fuck up, because she seems so clean when you touched her. Now when you piss, let it burn like Usher. Wasn't the first one, won't be the last one. She been playing, brother said she was a virgin. I mean some real shit, she was real thick. I'm talking eye candy, XXL shit. Started messing with some older brothers, caught the illness and hit the clinic. Got prescribed on some pills real quick. Now she back at it, sharper than a drill tip. She get you sick, not the looks that she kills with. The whole city been behind her like political cause. Got crabs that fight like the original.